That's the girl you were smashing in your dorm?
No, it's my professor. Listen, I know you're gonna think I'm lying, but that day you came to my room, Lauren wasn't in there. I was Braden's girlfriend. She came in bugging out because he was missing. I couldn't tell you about it because I had to figure out if Monet was behind it or not. I'm sorry, all right?
Damn, you kept it low key.
Look, there's nothing going on between me and Lauren. And she got a man.
So you weren't trying to play me to the left at that party?
No, I was trying to protect you and me. You don't know who's watching when you up at Stansfield, D. I keep thinking I don't like you, but that's not the case at all. It's just my life is... it's mad complicated.
You can tell me about it.
I really, really wish I could.